at 5, a construction accident causing serious injuries to two workers. Tonight, how that fall could have been deadly. KCRA3's Tom DuHain live at the scene in Folsom. So, Tom, what happened?
Well, apparently a painting crew is getting to prep this two-story medical building for painting, perhaps cleaning the outside. By the way, this is right across the street from Mercy Folsom Hospital. And then this happened. A 30-foot extension lift came crashing down. It happened about 11 a.m. The crane was fully extended when a worker in the basket remotely moved the unit and it fell over, crashing into the bed of a pickup truck.
It ejected the male onto the ground, hitting the female. Right now, the female does not have life-threatening injuries, but the male does, and he was life-flighted out from with Calcord to Sutter Roseville.
Folsom Fire says the woman on the ground, a co-worker, suffered moderate injuries, while the man who was thrown down to the asphalt had possibly life-threatening injuries. And this is the metal basket that he was in when this thing came crashing down. I did talk to the battalion chief out here at Folsom who was on the scene. He tells me that the wife of the man who was in this basket was able to speak to him at the hospital about 30 minutes after he was transported. So apparently we believe the injuries are perhaps not life-threatening after all. Reporting live in Folsom, Tom DuHain, KCRA 3 reports.